Fire investigators say Eric Mills burned down the Sidetrack Cafe in Windsor after tossing a Molotov cocktail inside.
Very happy they caught him. They have charged him.
Michael Neal tried to catch him after he says he watched it happen across the street.
Chased him for about 3 or 4 blocks until we lost him in some trees.
Fire investigators talked to Mills a day earlier about a fire next door to him and another fire 2 blocks away.
Almost afraid to go to sleep at night. Matter of fact, I didn't even sleep any last night.
Sheila James watched last night's flames from her front porch.
It was just crazy. It scared me, actually. It was almost like being in a movie.
Fire investigators suspected Mills because he had a smiley face drawing on his deck when they talked to him Tuesday.
It had like teeth on it and a little bit of like facial hair.
And Neal says he saw Mills toss the same drawing into the building before the fire.
It's definitely a little unnerving.
It's confusing. It really is.
There's relief after an arrest, but pain for the lost cafe.
It's heartbreaking. It's very sad that, I mean, it's, you know, it was a family business.
I'm heartbroken and I'm angry at the same time.
William Joy, KMBC 9 News.